fast. And as Kyle Busch found out in qualifying Friday night, furious. Let's go trackside for today's opening ceremonies.
And now, ladies and gentlemen.